You can use the InterWrite Pads and Mobis to review students for text and help them highlight or pick out important information in the questions. To kick things up a notch, you can also have students translate or explain what the question and answer choices are saying in plain terms. You can have multiple Mobis connected at the same time to include more students and allow for full class participation and collaboration. If you have one Mobi going, you might give it to a kiddo and let them highlight the question, what's important in the question. They can then pass that Mobi around to different students or different groups, and they can highlight each answer choice. If you have multiple Mobis going in a classroom, you can have the students in groups decide what's important and have each one with a different color highlight portions of the question. It's really up to you. There is a highlighting tool available in InterWrite Workspace if you would like to use it. It does make for some crooked lines and kind of can get messy after a while, so I'm actually going to use the line tool. I'm going to make sure that it's thick enough for my questions. That looks pretty good. I'm also going to make sure I've got a solid line, and I'm going to change the opacity of my line to make sure that we can see through it since we are using it as a highlighter. So I'm going to give my Mobi to my first student, or I'm going to give it or let my first group take over with the Mobi that they have and highlight what's important in the question. So they might say, which of the following statements best describes the opinion of the majority of Americans regarding the onset of World War II? Okay, so that might be, you know, good. However, another class might say, well, you don't really need majority of. So they could go in and delete that part of the line. So you can practice going back and forth and have different people highlight different parts or erase different parts. Then you could have the next group come in and maybe you want them to change their color. So they change their color to yellow and highlight what they need to pick out in the first answer choice, what's important. So you might say that Americans were not concerned. That could be one choice. Go to the next group, have them change their color. And they may highlight they did not agree with military force. Okay, so they were not ready to bring in the military. You could also then pass it again and say, okay, next group, highlight what's important in number three. So they were enraged by Hitler and were anxious to declare war. Were they ready to declare war? And then finally on the last one, they might say something like they wanted to remain out of the war so the U.S. could rise as a world power. So that is how you could highlight to pick out the important parts. Again, you could go in and edit as you go and talk about why it's important or why it's not important.